Okay, so now we got a treat today. I have a granadilla. This is something that Sydney and I first encountered on our first trip to Peru in 2014, and I found some in Colombia in 2015, but they're essentially impossible to find in the U.S. It's kind of firm, like a soft gourd, basically. And what you do is you take a knife and you cut around the top as if you were making a miniature jack-o'-lantern. By the way, its official name is a granadilla, but Sydney and I call it fruity brains. Well, this one is just getting really messy, like fruity brains. Anyway, you pop the top off, and what's inside looks a whole lot like brains. And it's a fruity goop, and it has seeds. The seeds are completely edible, and you don't eat any of the white part, but the goop is delicious. And you take a spoon. I'm going to get the cap first. We use a spoon to scoop out the brains, and then you just suck them down. Oh, this one is messy, but it tastes a little like a kiwi. Not too much, but anyway, they're delicious.